Hi everyone, today we are going to be doing another makeup tutorial. This time it's going to be a purple and pink. So yeah, stay focused and look at what I'm going to start out. And like always, first we're going to start with our foundation. Mine is in Mary Kay. So yeah. Mary Kay, it's number 204 in Ivory. I'm gonna be putting that right here on my hand, and now I'm gonna use my mirror, and I'm gonna use my e.l.f. brush. It's my e.l.f. brush. I'll be using that right here, and then I'm gonna put it right on my forehead, nose, cheeks, and my other cheek, and here.
I expect to be right on outside. How you do that is always go up to your hairline and see how even you can look. And then you're right here. You take your spoon, take your eye, mouth, pinky. So yeah, just go off and do that. Pretty good. And don't forget, before putting on your foundation, let's put a cream moisturizer. Oh, it's good. Oh my god, your face needs some cream to put on the foundation all over your face. Oh yes, and let's put some foundation right there. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Look at the ears.
Now we're gonna go into eye primer, eyelid primer, and it's also from e.l.f. Yeah. Put them on my eyelids.
Always use your big finger because it has less pressure. Never use your finger. You want to be gentle around your eyes. And then you want to go with concealer. This one is yellow. And we can use cover stick, which is moving to dark. And I usually wipe it right under my eye. Some of the light pressure there. Because this makes me protection going. Yeah, under eyes, I just hand that low. And also the best part. Mostly some people do have it right near the nostril. Like I do, and some others do. And your long mouth. Now we are going to go into our eyelids, and we're going to be also using a brown, a palette from e.l.f. And like I said, this color is going to be kind of like a purple pinkish. So we're going to go with the first brush from Professionals. We're using this one. And I'm going to be going into a light pink, and I'm going to be using this one right here. It's called I'm just going to put it around my lid. Thank you.
for like my black eyeliner. Black, and this is from NK. Because I don't know how to use it really well, so now we are going to be using my how you call it, my mascara. Yep, from Rocket Maybelline. And yeah. Then I wrap my eyelash curler and curl my eyelashes. There we go. It's pretty nice. Then I'm gonna be using my lipstick. This is from Avon and it's in the color, oh, I can't see. Can we tell what color this is? I think it's chocolate, I'm not sure. Yeah, that's what it is. And do you like this color? Then we add on some bronzer.
I'm not the bronzer. No. And the color.
And then I like to use a little bit of pink right on my cheek. You know. Hope you like it, and you know, subscribe and comment down below, and also keep on watching my other videos if you haven't watched them yet. Well, yeah, guys, that's it for now. And like always, follow me on Twitter, Instagram. My links will be down below. And subscribe. So, bye, guys. Till next time.